Guys, it's Ashley. Today I'm gonna be pranking my friend Alpha with the song lyric prank. This prank has been going around YouTube for like the past 2 months, so it's time for me to do it. Like, I think it's time. I've been waiting for a minute, but I think I knew the perfect song. So Alpha is like my guy best friend. So I don't know if he's gonna expect this because we always play around like But I'm really gonna use this song. Let me find it. I'm gonna insert a clip in the video right here of how the song sounds. Okay, so the nasty part about it, he actually is in college, but he has a girlfriend. They do long distance. So when he sees me, his friend, writing him all these lyrics like, oh, I'm like, wait a minute. Let's see if he really fell for it though. Because I think he's smart. He gonna catch on. All right, I'm just gonna say what's up. I'm nervous. All right. Question mark.
What's up?
Ooh, just in the first text. What's up? Now we gotta wait for him to write back. I should just like pause the video now. I'm gonna get bored. Come on, hurry up and write back. So Alpha's writing back. Chilling, baby girl. Rotted. He needs to relax himself, guys. This is my friend. Okay. Oh, he's FaceTiming me.
Don't answer.
Decline. Ooh, ooh. I'm nervous. Okay, I'm gonna continue going, guys. All right. Let me see. I'm gonna say, been a minute since we kicked it. You've been caught up. Ooh. Hey, hey.
Oh, been a minute since we kicked it.
Oh gosh, been a minute.
Don't say caught up. That's gonna be too obvious.
Since we kicked it.
Let's hit down my column again.
Ooh, Akilah's here, by the way, if you hear someone in the background.
Oh, sorry. Hi guys.
Yeah, she don't want to show her face. Come say hi.
No.
Come.
No.
They know you already. Hi. She's the one who kicked Bradley the fork. I mean, hit Bradley the fork. Okay. I'm nervous. Now we collude, but you dubbed. What? What's collude mean?
I don't know.
All right. I gotta keep to it, guys. All right. You've been caught up.
You've been caught up.
Oh my god. Ah! This is like so real. Wonder how long it's gonna take him to catch on. Guys, I just got my Lumi case. Look at it. I've been showing everybody about my case. It's so cute.
She's recording. I can't move. I'm coming. She's recording. I'm coming.
He said, nah, I dead called you.
Caught up with them bitches, I don't get it.
My background is you.
He's writing back, guys. Say hi.
Hi.
Guys, it's Jenny.
It's recording?
Yeah.
Hi.
She's putting up with my antics. Do you think he's going to believe me? Ooh, I don't get it.
Ooh. He's typing. It's been a minute.
I'm about to exit out the chat. No.
Yeah, I think he thinks it's real.
Oh, I told you he's gonna believe it. He's so stupid. No, what the F, LOL. I was just calling you, giving you your personal time, but you dubbed me. Oh, Alpha, let's just wait. Why you got niggas in the room? Guys, this is my friend, okay? We just always joke around, okay? What is he talking about? Jenny is the only person in the room. Jenny, where are the niggas that he's talking about? Okay, let's continue. You're a star, love, okay?
You're a star, love.
I don't know how to say this though. Let me get my computer so it's close. You shouldn't have to deal with that.
You shouldn't have to deal with that.
With that. gosh. This is so funny to me. I didn't think this would be so fun. Oh, he's writing. I'd never make you feel like that. I gotta think what I'm saying first, because I'm sweating. I'd never make you feel like that. Excuse my terrible singing, guys. I think he knows. Guys, I think he knows.
I'd never make you feel like that.
I don't know. Something fishy is going on here. He's still replying. Wow. You already did. You ain't pick up an ish. Okay. Jenny, he doesn't know. Cause I love me.
Cause I love me.
Alright. He's over here saying, huh? What does that have to do with anything? I'm gonna wait till he finishes writing and then I'm gonna write back, cause I don't know what is going on with this boy right now. He's writing paragraphs over here. Like, come on, let's go. Rapido. Yo, he's gonna laugh so much when he sees this video. He's gonna be like, yo, what is wrong? So now he sends a picture. Jenny, why is he sending pictures? I love me enough for the both of us.
I love me enough for the both of us.
I said, I love me enough for the both of us. That's why you. Okay, guys, I've been just going crazy with my camera. It's acting up tonight. The one night I want to record, okay? So let me get Alpha on the line real quick so we could hear. Let me just get him on the line, because... Can you hear me?
Yeah.
What's up?
Good.
So, that was a prank, obviously.
I'm dead. After you said that thing, I was like, what?
I was trying to drag it out. How did you know that song?
I didn't know the song, but the second line just sounded like it. Like, I love me enough for the both of us. Who says that? I'm like, actually, Dad, don't talk like that. What is she
talking? You were actually featured in my video.
Oh, you wild.
What you mean, you wild?
Oh, nah. So you put this on YouTube?
Yeah. You played yourself. You played yourself.
I'm dead. You gotta get me in trouble with that YouTube video.
How am I gonna get you in trouble with that? You played yourself. That's it. That's it. You got caught. So, yeah, guys, that was pretty much it for the challenge. I mean the prank.
Challenge.
The challenge. Oh, say bye, Jenny. We leaving. We peacing out.
Come here. Bye.
So yeah, comment below what you guys want to see for the next video. That was kind of a fail because he found out in the end, but I kind of got him. He didn't think it was a prank. I probably should have chose a different song, because who says that, like, you know? But yeah, guys,
love you,
I'm back at it again with the videos. Back at it again. So I'm here and I ain't leaving. So make sure you subscribe below and comment too, and like and share this video to your mother, your father, your stepfather, your son, your auntie, your grandmother, your uncle, your niece, your nephew, and Uncle Joe, and Uncle Patrick, and Uncle Davis too, and Sister Pam, and Sister, what else, who else should I share too? And to your professor, and to your dog, and who else, Jenny?
Your godfather.
And to your godfather. All right, okay, guys, and I'll talk to you later. That sounds so ugly. God.